Have you ever found a quarter like this before? The 2000 Maryland State Quarter? Well, this one sold for $77 in this condition. Here's what you want to look for. Here on the obverse of the coin, you're going to see a die chip down by Washington's chin. That extra metal there, that's something that can give your coin some value. $77 for 25 cents. Had it been in better condition, it could have sold for even more money.